Hello, my friend. Hello, my friend. Hello, my friend. Hello, my friend. And big, 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 big shout out, big shout out, big shout out to Cammy Claire for this wonderful, wonderful, wonderful drawing. Yes, 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 for this wonderful drawing, wonderful drawing, wonderful drawing. Also, a big shout out, big shout out, big shout out to all the channel members, to all the channel members, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, to all the YouTube channel members, yes indeed, thank you, thank you, thank you very much, thank you, I really appreciate it. In the meantime, I hope you enjoy. Hello, my friend. Hello, my friend. Hello, my friend. Hello, my friend. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, my friend. I hope that. Much more, yes indeed, indeed, indeed. Yes, indeed. You best bet that you. You're a wonderful person. Yes, you are. You're a wonderful person, my friend. You're a wonderful, person. An amazing person. Beautiful inside and out. Yes, yes, yes. And never forget that, alright? No, 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 no. Never forget. Beautiful, fantastic, majestic, beautiful, wonderful, spectacular, talented, funny, creative, kind, generous, thoughtful, just simply all of the good words that you can. What's even more wonderful is being able to spend some time with you. With you. It's just so nice to be able to spend time with an amazing person like yourself. It just simply truly is. It truly is. And having the privilege to be able to spend time with you is truly, 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 truly a blessing, a blessing, a blessing. And I am forever grateful to know an amazing person like you. An amazing person. Really such a special, special opportunity. Literally. And that I will be forever grateful for. Oh yes, 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 yes. Oh yes, indeed. Even more special and amazing about all of this is being able to have some nice cuddles, some nice cuddles with you. That is honestly so special to me, and I'm really thankful. And thankful to be able to call you my friend, to call you my friend. Because having you in this world, which, you know, let's be real, this world can be quite wacky, can't it, right? It is kind of wacky. And things go up and down, and it's kind of like a roller coaster. Down and up, but what's better about it is that you existing in this world makes it better. It makes it better. And makes it so much better. That you, my friend, are here in this world. You truly do make this world such a better place, and I am so gosh darn grateful for that. Gosh darn grateful for that. And I'm really thankful that you decided spend some time with me, having some nice cozy cuddles. Some nice cozy cuddles. I'm really grateful for that. Thank you for that. Thank you for that. I'm gonna give you a nice little. I do want to ask, how are you doing, my friend? How are you doing? Yeah. Important that we focus about right now, because like I always say, no one needs anything from you at this moment. No. No one needs anything at all at this moment, my friend. No one needs anything from you at this moment whatsoever. Absolutely. My friend, is a moment to relax and just simply unwind, to relax and just simply unwind. I'm gonna give you a boop, okay? One more. But I am really grateful that you decided to spend some time with me today. Because I love me. Amazing, you know, and I'm grateful and blessed to be able to do them with you, because there is no other amazing person like you. No, you're one of a kind. You're one of a kind, and I just wanted to show my gratitude to you. What's important? Focus on the present. Gotta focus on the present, and sometimes it is hard. And it's really hard because our emotions can go in overdrive. And what it might be anxiety, it might be something else, but it's important to not let our emotions control what's happening. And it's easy to get lost, it's easy to get lost in the past, or worry about the future, but it's important to think about the present and ground ourselves. Something I've learned during therapy, through CBT, cognitive behavioral therapy, or DBT. Brains go in 911, which is basically the fight or flight response, and we either, during a stressful situation, we either fight, we flee, like, you know, go away type of thing, like get out of the situation, or freeze. Emotions are so high, they're so high, that they're kind of controlling us, and it's unfortunate because I know that you are a wonderful person, and I know you can make it through this, yes, and I do apologize if I'm not explaining myself right, but what we need to do in situations like this, and something that helps me through PTSD and anxiety, is to ground myself. I know it doesn't always work, but grounding is a technique that takes a bit of time to master. And the way it works, my friend, the way it works is that we sit down still and we move our feet. We move our feet, our paws. And try to touch the floor. Right? We're trying to metaphorically ground ourselves, right? From our emotions, from our memories, from our traumas. Another thing is putting our hands on our knees or our thighs and just rubbing them very gently. Close our eyes and try to listen, but to different sounds and naming them. It could be the sound of the birds chirping. It could be the sounds of the cars passing by and the planes just flying above. It could be anything at all. Or the music you might hear. It might be an ASMR video like this one. And just think about the different sounds that you can hear. Once you do that, you open your eyes and pinpoint five things. Five things that you can see with your eyes. It could be the color of the walls. It could be a picture. Be a variety of things, and what that does present moment. You truly are my friend. And I am so proud of you for that. I really am. I really, really, really am. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. You're a good person. 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 Amazing. That sounds amazing. That sounds amazing. That sounds absolutely amazing. Yes, 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 yes. That sounds amazing, my friend. It really does. Anything for the weekend whatsoever. Anything, anything, anything. Anything for this weekend, my friend. Anything for our this weekend. That is amazing. That is amazing. That is amazing. That is amazing. You're doing amazing. You're doing amazing. You truly are doing amazing, my friend. You truly, 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 truly. You're doing amazing, my friend. And I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you, yes. And I also want you to remember that at this very moment. That you need to be doing right now or worrying about is trying to relax and unwind. Relax and unwind. Alright. This, my friend, is your moment. It really is. It's your moment to It's your moment to unwind. It's your moment to let go. To let go. To let go. And enjoy the peace. Enjoy the peace. Enjoy the relaxation. The relaxation. The relaxation. And come. This is your moment. Enjoy these nice cuddles with me. Enjoy these nice cuddles with me. Enjoy these nice cuddles. Enjoy these nice. These nice cuddles, cuddles, and cuddles that we're having together, my friend, that we're having together. Yes, 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 yes. These wonderful. These wonderful cuddles that you. And just enjoy the comfort of the blankie. A nice blanket. So let me do that right now. There we go. This is so much better. This is so much better, my friend. Yes, yes, yes. This is so much better. This is so nice. This is so nice. This is so nice and so cozy, so cozy, so cozy. This is so nice and so cozy. The nice soft touch of the blinky blinky just holding us tight. Holding us so cozily, cozily, cozily. It's just so wonderful, isn't it? Yes, 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 just so wonderful. And the nice, cozy touch of the pillow, the cheek, our face. It's just so nice and cozy. Nice and cozy, and I love it. Yes, 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 I love it so much. But what makes this even more better is being able to do some cuddles with you. I'm really grateful to be able to spend some time with you. To spend some time with you, my friend, and just cuddle. I'm really grateful to have the opportunity to spend time with an amazing and wonderful person like you. Yes, yes, yes. Just like you. I think that cuddling is one of the best relaxation that we all deserve. Yes, 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 yes. It's one of the best things. A long hugs, hugs, hugs. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. That, my friend, is what makes this all more special than one. Little friend, I want to show you. I want to show you actually quite a few of my little friends. That. So this is my little friend. He's a little, my little friend. wouldn't be able to sleep without him. I'm just truly grateful to be able to have him, and to introduce you. I wanted to introduce you to him because I thought it might help you as well. I think that not a lot of us know, while we're trying to relax, it honestly helps so much. It helps so much. And I wanted to introduce you to my little friend. To my little friend. Just wanted to introduce you to my little friend. Soft, it's just so nice. He's just so wonderful. And he's saying, "You're so wonderful, you're so wonderful, and I'm so glad to have met you." He's very glad to have met you. Because he knows, just like very well known fact that you are a wonderful person. Yep, indeed. It's a very well known fact. And my friend thinks of that too. Yes. Isn't that right? It just helps. And I think there's like science behind it. I don't know how to explain that, but it's a wonderful tip that I wanted to share with you. Yes, indeed. It's a wonderful tip that I wanted to share with you, that having a pillow or a plushie to just cuddle, or a wand. Always helps. Doing the sleepies. It always helps doing the sleepies. That's very true. That's very true. And I hope that you find this tip helpful. Yeah. cozy, 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 cozy cuddle. Some nice cozy cuddle, cozy, cozy. My goodness, I forgot how to English for a moment. Some nice cozy cuddles. Or how I would say it in Italian. Sono veramente grato di avere l'opportunità, di spendere questo tempo con te e darti dei bellissimi abbracci, bellissimi, bellissimi, bellissimi abbracci e coccole, 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 le coccole, le coccole e darti le coccole, le coccole, le coccole e darti le coccole, le coccole. Basically what I said, I love giving you the cuddles, 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 the 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 cuddles. But I do want to show you some of my is Sleepies, yes indeed. And I love him so much. I love him like I love you, yes, yes, yes. I love him like I love you. And I'm so grateful that I have him because Sleepies has his little tag. His little tag right here. And I got him when I was in Italy, when I was still living in Italy. And I got him at GameStop, I think, because in Italy we have GameStop. And when I saw him, I was like, you're my friend now. We're gonna have some tacos later. Kind of similar to Snivy, but I think it's gonna be very cool and I want to show you. Alright, next one. This one is a little silly because this is a pillow. A Snivy pillow. And it's just so nice. It's just so soft. And he has like, it's crinkly too. It's just crinkly. Just so soft, just so soft, and just so soft. And it's just nice to just rest your head on it. And I just love the like crinkles so much. The nice crinkles, the nice crinkles. The nice crinkles. Just so cute with this little smile. It's just so cute. Next. much I love you and never forget how much you're loved, alright? Never forget that, no. And thank you again for being an